짜잔! 짠! 예! 오!
예, right now we're in Helsinki Vantaa Airport and we're actually waiting for boarding. So in 9 hours we will be in Seoul, right?
Very exciting.
Very exciting.
So we just found out that our flight is 1 hour late.
Pretty awesome.
Not cool, not cool, man.
Okay, go.
Sayonara.
Sayonara.
Hello, everybody. We have arrived to Korea. We found Chris. He's our guide. There's Chris, he's our guide. and it's good that we found him, because without him we would be totally lost.
Totally lost, because everything
we
would
be
is
going the wrong direction.
Everything is Korea here right now.
Yeah.
There's
in
no
Korean,
English.
No English.
No English. No Finnish. No Polish.
No Swedish.
Why not? But anyways, we could almost see North Korea here. you see, check it out, there's somewhere. Far away.
Hey. This is the situation right now.
Yeah, we're really tired.
Yeah, people are literally, we have a little bit of jet lag here. I don't have, but these two guys has.
Whoa.
Hello.
Yeah. Hello.
Okay, so we're here at whatever this place is called, and we're gonna get like raw meat and stuff. And then we're gonna
go. Waiting
for the food.
Annyeong.
How this is kicked down?
Doesn't it down?
Oh, like this.
Yeah, like this.
It's Korean, but it's still a little shaky.
Yeah, difficult, right?
Yeah. Like when I never used this before. So what are we? What did we order? What is this?
Hakgalbi.
Hakgalbi. Hakgalbi. So what's in it? It's like chicken and
this is all chicken and cabbage and there's sweet potatoes.
All right.
They're not hot. Sesame leaf.
Good choyo.
But then there's a lot of what is this called, like crickets and cicadas, which makes like this sound, and I'm going crazy soon. Annyeong, we are right now in Seoul and we're gonna write something in on the wall.
I know.
Finland.
What is that?
Look, there's a mysterious saying. They obviously, when Koreans hear Finland, they say FIBA. I don't know why.
Okay, thank you. I love Finland.
FIBA.
Okay, so we're here in the countryside. Our friend here, that guy, yeah, we just met him this morning. We have no idea where we are, and it's interesting.
무슨 얘긴지 알겠어.
선물이야. 뭐 말도 못하게. 아빠 선물.
It's so different.
저기 호주 갔다 오면서 가져온 거지?
People are really kind here.
엄마가
yeah, really kind.
엄마 생일 선물.
And then there was this while we were going on the way traveling here, we stopped for a 10 minutes break on the bus, and when I went to the toilet, there was like two girls. And they were like, "Oh my, Waekugen," and that means like, "Oh my God, oh, there's foreigners, foreigners." It's so funny how they react, especially you know young people. I mean children.
Whoa, a lot of bugs. There's a lot of flies! Yeah! Flies! I like flies!
Yeah, so right now we're going back to Samyuk University and we took just a bus. We know this for sure that this will go to Samyuk University. But,
hopefully.
Yeah, we had this meal. It was pretty funny. They just, what was it? They gave us like free cola and stuff because we're, you know, foreigners. Foreigner. And what is it? Foreigners, yeah. And,
Waekugen,
yeah. And, the thing is that if you're a white person who talks English, that's enough for them. They are really friendly to you, so, yeah. It's been an interesting week here.